Sneak up, I said.
Time to get Let's put a face to the nameless.
The shipment from Spain arrived on schedule. I can assure you my men will conclude the arrangement and the packages will be in place.
Sin nombre, ¿está lista para recibir de otro visitante?
¡Feliz viaje! Muy bien, empecemos.
No fucking way.
What is it?
The Sicaria I met downstairs, Valeria. She's Elsa Nombre.
Valeria? Are you sure, hermano?
Yes.
We have to move.
Graves, Sin Nombre's posting as a female Sicaria. We're moving in. You said?
Check.
Ghost.
Ready.
Take her alive.
Elsa Nombre.
Me llamo Valeria.
Hiding in plain sight.
Hiding? Estoy en todas partes, soldado.
That's good. So are we. Let's go.
Hermano, ¿qué pasa?
Valeria! I know her!
Have a seat.
All right, how do you two know each other?
No is a strong word.
Las palabras fuertes son importantes. Nuestra palabra es nuestro valor, ¿no?
¡De la verga, hija de puta, que te voy a matar!
¡Ya, armado, comandante!
¡Ya! ¡Ya! Vamos, ¿cierto?
I don't take orders anymore. Even the dogs in Las Almas know not to bark at me.
She's ex-military. We serve together.
Different squads, same unit. You were the wild ones. Los vaqueros. My squad was clean cut, señoras y señores.
Until the raid on the Son of the Araña. ¿Te acuerdas?
Me acuerdo perfecto.
Her team was told to cordon off the city to keep Alaraña's enforcers and prevent the bloodshed.
That's exactly what we did.
When you kept out his enforcers because you were his enforcers, huh?
He was escorted to the mountains without incident. Also, to prevent bloodshed.
He was supposed to go to prison.
So you killed him. And you took over.
I created a power vacuum, and I filled it. Las Almas needs me.
Las Almas needs soldiers. And sicarios. You still? You disgrace the army. Y tus hermanos, ¿no?
Why are you doing this?
You tell me. You're the contractor, no? What you don't do, your competitors will.
You're a narco operating a terrorist.
Terrorism is good for business. It's insurance.
What the fuck does that mean?
¿Puedes sacar la puta cabeza del culo por un segundo? ¡Puta madre, Alejandro!
As long as there is a war on terror, there will be no real war on drugs. To find your so-called terrorists and your missiles, you need me. To prevent bloodshed.
No, I'm not doing this. It doesn't change anything.
It changes everything!
Fuck! Don't make a deal with her. Won't end well.
Looks like it's your turn to tell the truth.
I want the missiles. I want the target, and I want Hassan. And you've got 10 seconds, or I'm going to show you the difference between military and me.
I don't know the targets. I'm a courier. I move things. I can tell you where to find the missiles. When you return, I'll tell you where Hassan is. In exchange, you will let me go and get the fuck out of Las Almas. Se me largan ya.
Deal.
Until then, you're staying right here.